pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You should be working on the announcements.
This is SBN.
Good morning, Montessoris. These are your daily announcements for Thursday, September 30th, 2021. I'm Ethan.
Seniors, if you're interested in painting a parking spot in the West lot, meet on Sunday. Money in the Google form are due tomorrow. If you have any questions, you can contact Olivia Subcheck or Avery Johnson.
Our club will have its first meeting today from 3 to 4 p.m. in room 207, Ms. Drellis' room. We will discuss leadership roles, begin a collaborative drawing, and create drawings for a t-shirt design contest.
Due to staffing issues, the blood drive scheduled for this Friday is canceled. Thanks to everyone who signed up. We plan to host another drive in January.
Student drivers, a parking permit must be purchased in order to park in the school lot. A check of the parking lot will be conducted in the near future. Students who fail to obtain a parking permit may be placed on the fees and fines list. Instructions to obtain a parking permit are located on the high school website. See Officer Pashir with any questions or concerns.
The homecoming parade will be Friday, October 8th. Groups interested in participating in the parade should contact Mrs. Brower.
Get ready for homecoming next week. Watch your emails to vote for your class homecoming court. This Friday after school, plan to help your class senators decorate your hallway. Next week, dress-up days are Monday, PJ Day, Tuesday, 80s Day, Wednesday, Jersey Day, Thursday, Beach First Prep, Friday, Sailor Pride, Blue and White.
The homecoming dance will be held Saturday, October 9th from 7 to 10 p.m. Dress is dressy casual, meaning no jeans or shorts, please. Tickets are $15 each and will start selling online this weekend. Cash sales will be next Wednesday through Friday during both lunches. Guests are allowed. Guest forms are available in the front office.
Parking pass? Where?
No bueno.
Ooh. Yikes. Better get on that.
Oh.
Yikes.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Ooh, you might want to get on that.
Yes.
Oh, gosh. This is old. Doesn't count. No parking pass for you. Oh, man.
Where?
Where?
Where? Yikes.
Man.
Car fresheners are parking. Wait, oh, that, nope,
mm-mm.
Sorry, not it. Nope, sorry. Mm-mm. Not, no.
You need a parking pass. This is old, doesn't count.
Where is it at?
Pass.
Where is it at?
This is old, it doesn't count.
Where is it? Where is it? I don't think Lays count as parking.
This is old, it doesn't count.
Just so everyone's aware, this is your sign to get a parking pass and the correct date, because last year's won't work. And if you don't, we're gonna start calling you out.
Also,
yes, your hot Cheetos in the morning do not belong on the ground in the wilderness, okay?
Filial, relating to or befitting a person's child.
Gabriel Garcia Marquez was a Colombian novelist, short story writer, screenwriter, and journalist known affectionately as Gabo or Gabito throughout Latin America.
This is Sailor Country, we do everything with pride. Come on out on Friday to the West Lot starting at 5 o'clock to get a taste of some local Latino and Hispanic foods. There will be food trucks ready to serve you some yummy tacos, elote, Mexican corn, fruta, fruit, mini cakes, and so much more. Bring your whole family to have dinner before the Respawfer game. FYI, prices will vary and the preferred form of payment will be cash. Also, the Spanish club will have a piñata for all to enjoy from 6 to 7. Come on out and learn about the super fun tradition.
T-shirts for Friday's Wide Out and Hispanic Heritage Month event before and during the football game will be on sale towards the end of the week. $5 will get you a shirt and a white sailor hat. Stay tuned for more info.
The second of the OK Green Conference meets was hosted by your Sailors yesterday. The ladies placed 3rd out of 6 teams and the boys took 5th out of 7 teams. 8 Sailors had their season or lifetime best races and showcased that they can go toe-to-toe with the top teams in the conference. The team thanks those members of administration, teachers, and students who came out to support them.
Varsity Golf finished tied for 2nd place at the OK Green Conference Finals. All 3 seniors shot in the 80s to help them finish in the top 10 individually. We finished in 3rd place by 1 point in the conference, and we're 2 points back from conference champions.
Today in sports, JV golf hosts Jenison, the volleyball teams travel to Holland, and the freshman football travels to Reese Puffer.
Hi, I'm D1, and today the high is 73, and a low of 46.
That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Have a great day.